died in an aircraft crash in 1947. So he never saw his brilliant design fly. Nor did he see the first successful operational Delta wing aircraft in the world. Similarly, Reginald Mitchell designed the Spitfire.